at Capital One.
This is crazy when you think about the guys who are ending droughts tonight. Cogliano, one goal in 26 games prior to that empty netter.
And two rookies score for San Jose, and they're gonna skate out of here with a three-goal win.
Long wrister broken up, 4 seconds left. San Jose and Washington splitting the regular season set, each winning on the other's ice. The Sharks and James Reimer, 4-1 victors.
Ready to fight here late in the period. Here
they
go.
With Kadjovic.
Yeah, here they go, late in the game, at the sound of the buzzer.
Big rights. Still going.
Wow. This is a tussle. Big time. Frustration overload.
Linesman giving him a long rope.
There are some mean eyes looking right at us here.
Hathaway firing those right crosses.
Yeah.
Gadjevich the save.
He's both tucking their chins too. Notice that, tucking their chins, just don't want to take one there. Hathaway's trying to energize once again. He doesn't want anybody to break this fight up. That's what Ty Domi used to always do, right?
Trying to get that lid off of the head of Jonah Gadjevich.
Yep.
As the two teams look on, the battle continues until the linesmen step in, Ryan Daisy and Steve Barton.
They were done. They were toast. That took a lot of energy late in that game here. As the buzzer sound after the buzzer, we'll see how this works out. And there's the tussle. Here's it starting right off the faceoff, pushing and shoving. Gadjevic gets a piece of the forward Hathaway. He's got to put his helmet back on, and then they go. Actually, Gadjevic should be the instigator on this because he went right around the linesman to get after Hathaway. We'll see how they sort this out.